hostage situation that put Hamburg's airport on lockdown has ended with a suspect being taken into custody. The airport had been on lockdown for about 18 hours after a man drove through a barrier and onto the tarmac before he parked under a plane with his four-year-old daughter in the vehicle. Police say the girl is safe, not hurt. It's believed the standoff was the result of a custody dispute. No word on when flights in or out of northern Germany's busiest airport will resume.